Hi, I'm Joe Urban, CEO of Potrero Medical. Last month, we saw this. Clinicians were moving the equipment inside the room of a COVID-19 patient out of the room to protect the clinician, the patient, and to preserve PPEs in this global shortage. Speaking with a number of our clinicians from around the world, one thing became very apparent. In COVID-19 patients, it's very difficult to manage fluid and to keep the patient in fluid balance, especially in a biocontained environment. On top of that, the equipment that guides the fluid into the patient was moved out of the room. What was still in the room was the urine output measurement, whether it was a standard Foley or a smart system like Accurin. What the engineers did in record time is they created a brand new application. And this is designed to get the information that you would see inside the room, outside of the room, next to the infusion pump. It has a 15-foot cord, but more importantly, you can trend and look at urine output temperature or intra-abdominal pressure over time and make your fluid management decisions. And the best part is, when you're making your fluid management decisions, you can do it outside in the hall.